Well, the story of a baby abandoned just hours after birth at Sandy Beach, well, it turns out it's not true.
Honolulu police say the woman who reported finding the newborn is actually the mother. She's been arrested for filing a false police report, but so far, she's not facing charges of abandonment or neglect. Brianne Randall joins us with more.
Kathy, it appears the newborn's mother did follow the state's baby safe haven law by taking the girl to Queens, but lying about it has gotten her into trouble with the law. She has been identified as 21-year-old Makiki resident Keala Simeona. Police say yesterday she took the newborn to Queens and said she had found the girl abandoned at Sandy Beach. That sparked a police investigation and search for the mother. Today, authorities determined Simeona is in fact the child's mother. Now, Hawaii law allows the parent of a newborn to leave their unharmed baby at a police station, fire station, or hospital, no questions asked, providing immunity from prosecution. It's not known if Simeona knew this was an option.
Anyone who is in a situation where they are not prepared to have a baby, are not taking care of themselves, and do not want a child, there are definitely resources available to them. Certainly, this is a terrible thing to happen to a baby, and it's also a terrible thing for the family themselves and for the mother. So the law is in place so that we protect not only the infant and the newborn, but the mother too.
Simeona has been released from custody on $250 bail. The newborn girl remains under care of Queens Medical Center. Yesterday, the state said if a parent was identified, they would continue with their request for foster custody of the girl. With today's late developments, we don't know if that's still the case or if the mother, father, or other family members will try and take custody of the child. Brianne Randall, KHON2 News.